is that a vampire cannot enter your house without being invited by the rightful owner first.
Are you sure about that?
Positive.
Thank you. Thank you.
Someone I'd like you to meet.
Yeah, Mom.
Charlie, this is our next door neighbor, Jerry Dandridge.
Hello, Charlie.
Don't be rude. Shake hands.
What's he doing here?
I invited him over for a drink.
What?
I invited him over. Why?
What's the matter, Charlie? Afraid I'd never come over without being invited first? You're right. You're quite right. Of course, now that I've been made welcome, I'll probably drop by quite a bit. In fact, anytime I feel like it. With your mother's kind permission, of course.
Oh, Jerry, anytime. So nice that someone interesting has finally moved into the neighborhood. Charlie, are you all right?
Yeah, Mom, I'm fine. I just gotta get back to my trig, that's all.
Nice to meet you, Charlie. See ya. Soon.